Hello and welcome back to another video. So you probably already know what this video is about because you clicked on the title. We hit 100 and here I am making a video about it. Welcome to the video, hope you enjoy. And yeah, it's going to be a pretty interesting video, so I'd watch it. Thank you for everyone who subscribed to get us up to 100. The next milestone will be 150. Basically, I'm cycling down to the village now to meet no one, just to get Lucasaid to sort of wake me up and chocolate and stuff. So this isn't going to be the proper like 100 subscribers special. I can't do it like at the moment because of the like current situation. This is just going to be like a rewind of what's happened.
Spiky things. Ow, 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 ow. It's in here, I think.
So I found this. Ah! Here I am. Okay, this is like completely closed off.
These are my surroundings.
It's so fizzy, but then it gets you really hyper, so it's nice. Okay, now I'm ready. Okay, so 4 years ago, I started my YouTube channel on the 16th of March, 2016. And now it's like 16th of June, 2020. And I finally hit 100. And I'm gonna tell you why it took me so long to hit 100. So basically, back in 2016, I was just making like GoPro videos. I did like 50 movies before YouTube, but then like I started a YouTube channel for this branching out thing. I skipped a year in like 2018 because I just didn't want to upload. I just wanted to do nothing. But then I realized in 2019 that I completed nothing that year. So I started trying to upload more back in 2019. So now I upload weekly. That's quite a challenge, but it's quite fun. You guys enjoy vlogs, I know, like when we do crazy stuff in vlogs. So I'm gonna do that more. I'm very glad I started this YouTube channel. If I didn't, I don't know what I'd do for fun. I like filmmaking. This is a way to get my films out to people so they can actually view and enjoy them. And like, it's amazing to think that just like hundreds of people just like enjoy watching my videos. It's a really nice feeling. In the future, if I get like a lot of attention and become sort of famous, I wouldn't really want that, but it'd be nice to be known for what you like doing. I just want to build a YouTube community with a lot of people in. Like, it'd be quite cool to be like recognised in the streets and stuff. But famous, that's just extreme. And if you're watching this now, I hope you stay in the future, because the videos are just going to get higher and higher quality. Okay, so let's talk about views. So now I usually get about 20 views in like 7 hours overnight, which is absolutely insane. I would have been so thrilled to get that a few months ago, because I used to get like 7 overnight. That was really good for me. You get like 17 overnight. That just feels amazing. Thank you so much for everyone who's watched and just like subscribed or liked a video. Let's see if the Instagram poll's got any response. I asked them, what should I do for my 100 subscriber video? Try a backflip again.
Fuck my ankles.
Nah. Go into an abandoned building. I was actually planning on that, but I just need to find one. Oh yeah, and there's this YouTube channel that would like to collab. I'm not sure how that'll work, because they're a gaming channel, but we should definitely do that. And also, people have been asking me what editing software I use. I use Adobe Premiere Pro, and yeah, I basically use Adobe programs. A child screaming and running. Also, this year alone, I've got way better at talking on camera. You can probably tell. Like, if you watch my vegan video, I'm like... But now I'm just like quite calm on camera. Even I just look off into the distance like this all the time when I'm meant to look into the lens. It's like someone's being murdered. I think they must be playing Manhunt or something. But anyway, I'm really grateful for how far the channel's got, even if it has been quite a long movement. Not now, because it's going like up. I think we could definitely get to 1,000, maybe even 100,000 in the future. So the reason why it took me 4 years was because first it was just like GoPro. I was doing tons of GoPro stuff. Then my school found out about it. That got more attention, my primary school. Most people in my secondary school don't actually know about my channel unless they like know me. Yeah, we finally hit 100. I guess, like, what I wish I knew earlier is, like, I wish I got a better camera. I wish I got this camera earlier. Because I was filming on a GoPro, and the sound on GoPro is just like this. Horrible, squeaky, weird footage. In 2019, or 2018, I think 2018 I got my camera. 2019, I made my horror movie. That was really fun to make. A lot of effort went into that. So hopefully, by next year, or at the end of this year, we'll have 150. I think I'm gonna make a little montage of what's happened through the years. So yeah, enjoy.
Oh, stranger. Ah! Still don't know my name. You still don't know my name. And I would die last day.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the montage and this video, and I'll see you in another video. Goodbye.